Later, Deke.
Hey, hold on.
I gotta go.
Lost Lake to Deacon St. John. Are you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp.
O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons.
Which one?
What do you mean, which one? This Nero radio has a GPS, doesn't it?
Yes, of course it does. Okay. You're at Olali Falls. Okay, good. Keep an eye out. A field op is going to be there any minute. O'Brien out.
O'Brien? Oh, God damn it. O'Brien, come in. Your friends are here. O'Brien.
My friends. Okay, hit it on foot.
Yeah, I know. What do you want me to do?
Use
one of these tracking devices.
Let's lock it out. No, not this time. I'm already tracking this one. Follow the researcher. She's there to investigate an infected subject. The freak that was tagged in a nearby cave.
A cave? You want me to follow armed Nero goons into a cave?
Just stay close to her. In range, I can intercept her data.
O'Brien.
I'm still working on the info you want. Don't ask.
Then why the hell am I talking to you?
O'Brien out.
Squad check. I'm good. Lock down.
Look good. LZ secure?
O'Brien, come in. I've got the data.
Receiving it now. Thank you, Drifter.
What the hell is she talking about, O'Brien? About this virus, whatever the hell it is, or what it's doing? I want to know what the hell's going on, O'Brien. Why are they out here? What the fuck are you doing? O'Brien!
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Oh boy, this is gonna get old fast. Ooh, I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but that you refused to work for Schizo.
Yeah, something like that.
Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, well, I guess I'm stuck with you. So stop by the mechanic shop. We've got a job for you.
Yeah, okay. Deacon out. Jesus, you poor bastard. Hope you had that coming. There's another nest. Let's burn it up.
Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
I just wanted to say I'm sorry about what happened to Boozer.
Yeah, probably not as sorry as he is.
Look, Addy wanted you to know that if you hadn't brought her that list to Mike, Boozer, you'd have known a lot more pain right now.
Yeah, well, it'll just make it easier for you to come.
Anyway, we have to use the case of
saying something?
Anyway, we hope he makes it. He's my friend too, you know?
Hey, listen, thanks for bringing us in. Thank you. I gotta go. Deacon out. Renegade Patrol, god damn it. Addy, you there? Deacon St. John to Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deke! Hey. Feeling a little out of it, you know. You okay? What's going on?
Boozer. Hey. Nothing. I
tired of listening to the radio free Oregon. It only takes so much of his truth and bullshit, you know?
Speak, Eddie told me how I'd be dead if it weren't for you. Getting the NI, whatever the fuck's.
Boozer,
it must have been fun. Holding me down while she fucking whacked away at me. Remember how, Jack carved up that turkey last time we was all together? It kept slipping all over the goddamn table.
Yeah, booze man. I remember.
I still feel it, you know? The knife. Worse than the Rippers. If you hadn't been there to hold me down, I don't know what would have happened, Deke. I don't know.
Well, it's done, Boozer. It's done. It's over.
Deke, sorry, I'm feeling a little woozy.
Yeah, hey, Addie's gonna kill me if she finds out you're out of bed fucking around.
Yeah, I hear a bunk, calling my name. Lost Lake signing off.
Hey, listen, Boozer. Shit. Gotta take a closer look. Use this. Oh. access. That'll hold. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Still got this. This is it. Oh, God damn it. Fuse blown. Now, where the hell am I gonna get a fuse? Feels, yes. Fuel can. Green lights are good. Green lights are always good. Power's off. Figures. Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. See what they got there. Oh, good. Micro recorder. Hello. Yes, neuro injector. Was about due for a flu shot.
on. I know. Open up.
God damn it. Hey, Ricky, you said you had a job for me?
Hey, Deke. Yeah. You remember Shane Riley? Everyone called him Red?
Red Riley. Yeah, never heard of him, but let me guess. Ginger?
What, red hair? No. It was his boots. He wore these rattlesnake boots dyed with god-awful red color. He made quite the impression.
No, I bet.
Anyway, he used to do runs for us back in the day until one day he decides he didn't like the camp credits we were paying. So he up and kills Lindsay Fuller.
Who?
Lindsay. Worked supply before Blair?
Wait a second, so he killed an unarmed woman?
Oh, she was armed. She just wasn't expecting him to shoot her in the face. Will you listen? So Red murders her, cleans out her supply hut, and then takes off before anyone knows what's happened. Got away clean.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Until now. He and his men have been spotted up at Camp Pioneer.
You don't gotta ask. I got this thing about him.
About killing unarmed women. I know. So I knew you'd want to handle it.
Yeah, like I said, I got this covered. What else can you tell me about him?
Not much. Oh, wait. He chews tobacco. I heard he was such an addict that he rounds up cigarette butts, takes out the tobacco, and chews that.
Well, that's disgusting. So now I got two reasons to kill him.
Yeah, but be careful, Deke.
Hey, man.
Just looking around.
What can I get you? You go through a lot of this shit, yeah? There. Good as new. Sure. All right. Let me know if you need anything.
Howdy. How's life? Yep.
Bye.
Hey, how's it going?
Where?
Okay. Okay, then. Thanks for stopping by.
How's it going?
Shit.
Hey, do you think freaks remember anything?
Hey, Ricky, I'm at Camp Pioneer, and it is a goddamn war zone.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. I'll find this guy. Deacon out. All right, Red, where the hell are you? Newts. Oh, wow, they're killing newts. Something's here. Okay, what's this? Okay, yes, yes, cigarette butts, yes. That's tobacco spit. Red Riley, you are one gross motherfucker.